What I would like to say to my juniors is that you should stay calm and focused in your preparation. Do not take any stress and do not be upset about anything. Even if you not scoring well initially, if you work hard, you can always score more. Even I didn't score much when I was in 10th or in 11th. Only in 12th when I started to work hard and I analyzed my mistakes, then I started to score more and get a good rank. And I would like to say that you should not hesitate to ask something from the teacher, because it maybe you think it will make you look stupid or something, but it is really not that important to look good in front of other people. So just ask whatever you want. Do not underestimate any subject. Like, many students feel that chemistry is easy and they think that they can do it later and just mug it up. It's not like that. You have to give equal weightage to all the subjects, all the three subjects from the beginning itself. For time management, I'll just say that it's not like you do not do like I have to study 2 hours or 3 hours. Just take one goal that I have to complete this exercise or I have to complete this chapter today and stick with that and do not procrastinate. Like, if you study for 3 hours and you are just staring at the paper, it's no use. So make a realistic goal. For analyzing your test, what I did was that whichever questions I could not answer correctly in the test, I just wrote them on a paper separately and kept all those papers in the file. And when I was revising, I did all those questions again 2 or 3 times, so I knew what was my weakness and I overcame it. Yes, my parents supported me. They always said that there's always time to make improvements and amendments, and it's not really something to be depressed about if you get less marks in some one test. For maths, I would just suggest that you practice a lot and do as many questions as you can. And for chemistry, I would suggest that you do it regularly, because we tend to forget things after 10-15 days, especially in organic chemistry, in which we have to remember a lot of things. Do regular revision for chemistry. And for physics also, practice a lot of questions and read up the theory 2 or 3 times so you remember it well. Personally, I always did the mathematics section first, because I always thought it was my strongest subject, and also we feel very fresh in the first 1 hour of the paper, and maths is a very logical and intellectually demanding subject, so I always did it first, and then I did chemistry last, and in between I did physics, because chemistry takes less time than maths and physics.